Managing tickets in a self-hosted help desk can be overwhelming. Every day, customers are asking for solutions and tickets are piling up in your dashboard. Manually filtering and sorting tickets in your help desk is such a time-consuming work. But why go for all that hassle when you can use Fluent Support automation to simplify the whole process? In this video, we will show you how you can use Fluent Support's automatic workflow features to filter and sort tickets with custom tags. You can do this automatically without any manual work. First, let's start with custom tags. Fluent Support gives you the option to add unlimited custom tags to your help desk dashboard. Go to your Fluent Support dashboard and click Global Settings. From the left, go to the ticket tags, where you will see an option to add new tags. You can add tags with a name and description as much as you wish. Now that we've learned how to add tags, let's dive into how we can add these tags to incoming tickets based on ticket title or message content. We will use Fluent Support workflows to set up the automation. Head over to the workflows from your menu. Click Add New Workflow. In the new window, name your workflow, select workflow type as automatic because we want to run this workflow automatically. Click Continue. Here, you have to set your trigger and conditions and workflow actions in your task. For example, we will select On Ticket Creation as a workflow trigger. So when a ticket is created, the automation will start. In the condition field, we'll select the ticket title. Select Contains, use the expected keywords you want to filter. You can use OR and AND to add multiple conditions and run them in one automation process. From Workflow Action, select Add Tags as we want to sort incoming tickets under Custom Tags. Choose your custom tag from Select Tags. You can choose one or multiple tags. Name the action title and click Save. Like conditions, you can add multiple actions too. Click Update, then choose Draft to Publish. Your workflow will be live. Now, when your customers mention your selected keyword in ticket titles, this automation will start automatically. Your selected custom tags will be automatically added to your incoming tickets in your help desk dashboard. Now you can filter those tickets from All Tickets tab just using the custom tags. Drop all manual work. Use workflows to run automation to filter tickets using custom tags. Save time and hassle while doing the important work, serving customers with fast solutions and replies. How are you using automations in your everyday customer support work? Let us know in the comment. For more customer support related tips and tutorials like this, subscribe to WP Managed Ninja. Until next time, happy serving!